sun is getting hotter, running out of space to breathe. Every night is getting shorter, praying that you won't leave. You're my only harbor when I'm drifting out to sea. I'd wash it to the shore and bring it home to me. Take some time to feel alright again. Let's rewind to where you and I began.
And I grabbed the camera and I had to tell you guys, but everything's like, I mean, first lap, so we'll see how everything goes. I'm excited. Everything's working great, and you know, throwing my leg over and tucking it in to get on the bike is working too. I don't know if you can see, I'm just super, super stoked that my leg is working and my brace is working, the new shifter's working. I'm able to focus more and have more fun than last time, now that everything is like functioning, you know. The training and everything is just definitely paying off, and just a lot of weight training, a lot of resistance training, and it's really paying off. Like, I would totally cry right now, but there's no crying on the field, so.
Still blinking. It's still blinking. It's blinking.
Where?
The light. Is there a red light blinking?
In the front?
Yeah.